I hope you all are doing great. And in this video, we'll discuss about one really good opportunity coming from HCL company. HCL, they're conducting their recruitment drive, guys. So in detail, we'll see the eligibility criteria, how we need to apply, all the details. So please do watch the video till the end. And if you are new to the channel, this is my channel, Job For Sure. As you can see, guys, on regular basis, I used to upload very important job updates and interview experiences, interview question and answers, and many more information for all of you on this channel regularly. So please consider subscribing the channel for all latest updates from my side. And we are very near to 14.8. We have already reached 14.8k subscribers, guys, and very soon we're going to touch 15k. Please keep supporting, like, share and subscribe, guys. This is very important. Okay, now we'll discuss about the HCL, guys. So HCL, they are conducting their exclusive recruitment drive for fresher engineers. Here you need to register, guys. I will see in detail about the registration. Okay. Here all the details are given. See, they are recruiting fresher engineers across India. So pan India ye hiring ho rahi hai. So it's a really good opportunity for all of you. So many of you were requesting me to share HCL recruitment drive details with all of you. So well, we'll see in detail. HCL Technology, they are hiring across India. Here they have given all the details about this company. You can read out all these details. Guys, HCL walk-in or virtual recruitment drive is your opportunity to secure your first job in global IT and begin your professional journey with them. Okay, they are hiring all the candidates for the position of developer, analyst, design engineer in projects spanning business vertical like banking, healthcare, financial services, infrastructure management and engineering services vertical. So if you want to join any of these vertical, guys, it's a really good opening. If you are interested to join such company, okay. If we'll talk about the recruitment drive process, guys, so first you need to do the registration here. I'll give you a link in the description box. You simply need to fill this form, okay. Your name, your contact number, your state, your city, your highest qualification, your stream, your year of passing, your 12th marks percentage and graduation marks percentage. You simply need to register from here. It's a free registration, no charges for registration, guys. Then you need to go for counseling session in person or virtually. Then you need to go for application submission, then document verification, then a aptitude test aapka hoga. Guys, aptitude test is also very simple. The level of aptitude test is not going to be difficult. After that, you'll be having interview discussion and offer letter release. Okay, so this is the recruitment procedure. Now if we'll talk about the eligibility criteria, guys, so all BE, BTech, ME, MTech, BCA, MCA candidates, all streams are eligible to apply. So it's a really good opening for all of you. Candidates must have secured 65% in class 12th and graduation. So you should have 65% or above in 12th and graduation. 10th class percentage is not mattering here. Okay. No standing arrears, year of passing 2018, 2019, 2020 and 2021. So it's a good opportunity for all of you. They are hiring from 2018 to 2021 passouts. Okay, and you should not have any standing arrears also. If we'll talk about the job roles, guys, so here they have given the selected candidates will be placed in IT engineering, analyst, design engineer roles, basis qualification and eligibility. One selected candidate will be placed in HCL office across India. Okay, if you want to know more about this fresher engineer program, we'll see that also, guys, because this hiring, this company's recruitment process will comes under HCL fresher engineer program. Okay, so this is the fresher engineer program of HCL. We'll see that also. Here they have given that HCL first career program for fresher engineers is the launchpad for entry level jobs in HCL Technologies. Okay, so during the 6 months of job training, at the end of which a job is assured for those who complete the program successfully. So guys, this is the program where they're going to select you for HCL first career program through this recruitment drive, and then you need to go for a 6 months job training. Okay, after finishing your job training, guys, you will get a job with HCL Technologies. Here the candidates undergo 3 months of extensive classroom training, that is virtually, and 3 months of professional practice term where candidates get to work to live global projects in HCL Technologies. Okay, so 3 months ka aapka yahan par virtual training hone wala hai, online training, and after that you will get to work on the live projects with HCL Technologies for 3 months. Okay, the program goes beyond merely training. It opens viable career option that accelerates professional career growth in the IT industry. So guys, this is a platform for all those candidates who are not able to crack any other MNC company, or they want to join HCL company specifically, because to enter to the HCL company you need to attend this fresher engineer program. Okay, this is a 6 months program guys, paid program actually. Here program duration is 6 months and your starting salary is rupees 2.75 lakhs per annum. Program fees is rupees 1.5 lakh plus applicable taxes. Okay, and guys, this is a paid training program. I'm telling you this thing, and I'm not in direct contact with HCL team. So if you have any queries related to this program, you can discuss them at the time of online counseling only. Okay, they used to conduct one online counseling with all of you. So whatever doubts you are having, you can discuss with the HCL team people at the time of online counseling. Okay. BE, BTech, MCA, MTech, MSc, IT, Computer Science degree holders with 0 to 2 years of experience can apply for this opportunity. All BSc, IT, Computer Science, BWOC, CSIT, Software Development, BCA graduates with 0 to 2 years of experience from Lucknow, Nagpur, Vijayawada and Madurai cities alone can apply. On getting selected, these candidates will be trained and placed in their respective cities only. So guys, agar aapne BE, BTech, MCA, MTech, MSc किया है तो आप पैन इंडिया कहीं से भी अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. एंड इफ यू हैव कंप्लीटेड योर BSc इन IT कंप्यूटर साइंस और BWOC और BCA, देन जो सिटीज यहाँ पर मेंशन है लाइक लखनऊ, नागपुर, विजयवाड़ा एंड मदुरई, देन ओनली यू हैव टू अप्लाई. ओके, एंड वेन एवर यूल गेट प्लेस्ड, आप अपनी रिस्पेक्टिव सिटीज में ही प्लेस्ड किए जाएंगे. 65% एंड अबव मार्क्स इन क्लास 12th एंड ग्रेजुएशन और पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन. ऑल 2018 टू 2021 कैंडिडेट्स कैन अप्लाई. All selected candidates will be trained for IT engineer roles. So here they have given all the details guys, we have discussed about the selection procedure. All details you can read out here. All the details are given here, okay. You simply need to read all these details and you need to apply for this as soon as possible. Here they have given the career graph also. Kaise aapka career graph grow karne wala hai if you are joining HCL Technologies. Okay, so go ahead, apply for the same as soon as possible. And this is a paid training program wise, again I'm telling you, so you have to take care, you have to take all the required information during the online counseling session. And still if you're interested to go for this program, go ahead. Online test is really simple, you don't have to worry about that. Level of test is simple. Along with that, on my channel I have already shared 2 to 3 experiences of selected candidates with this HCL career program. Okay, so if you want to know more details, you can do watch that videos also. I'll give you a link in the description box. Or you can check out my channel also. Channel pe aapko HCL Technologies se related kuch interview experiences mil jayenge. Aapko kafi information wahan se mil jayegi. Milte hain next video mein with a new update. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment box. We'll meet in another video with a new update. Thank you.